During World War II, historically black universities and colleges were a place of refuge for persecuted Jews seeking asylum from Nazi Germany. During World War II, the US implemented several xenophobic measures to limit the success of Jewish refugees and asylum seekers escaping Nazi Germany. Finding a job was a difficult task for refugees. Despite having very little money, they had to prove that they could support themselves without being a public charge to the nation. Even though the government attempted to limit the success of Jewish people, African American administrators at historically black universities and colleges worked to hire and save the lives of 50 Jewish scholars. The Jewish scholars were hired as professors at institutions such as Howard University in Washington, D.C., and Tougaloo College in Mississippi.